fuck now.
No, you just work hard every day and try to get prepared as best you can.
Were you dinged up at the end of the game? Is that the reason JJ came in? What exactly happened to you? I didn't get to ask you Saturday night.
I'm a little dinged up, but I think he was just coming into play.
Just a fresh guy?
Yeah.
Does your mindset change at all, not knowing whether... I mean, obviously your workload would be probably a lot different, whether Todd goes or doesn't go. How do you approach the week not necessarily knowing that?
Like I said, you just work as hard as you can every day and get ready the best you can. You got to prepare mentally and physically the same way I do every week.
Was getting that many carries the other day important to you to kind of show yourself, show the coaches that you can carry a workload if need be?
Yeah, I feel like they have confidence in me. I have confidence in myself, so it wasn't really a big deal to me or them, I don't think.
You had a good game against Tennessee last year, I remember. Was there anything particular about that game or what they were doing, why you think that was?
Last year, the whole offense had a great game. I think offensive line blocked well and did a good job opening up holes, so, just had a couple big runs.
How was Todd the other day? Todd ever do anything at all?
I can't comment on it.
What's you said he had words for you, during this last game about one of the, has he had anything to say going into this week?
No, we just talk like normal, we roommates and stuff, we just been hanging out and stuff. We haven't really talked too much about it, just chilling really.
Yeah.
Has he explained how he was able to dance around and jump up and down on the ankle or even when he had a boot on there?
Nah, we haven't talked too much about that kind of stuff at all.
What aspect would you like to do better? Is there anything you'd like to improve on?
Just overall, improve, everything. Focus on every week you have little things you want to work on, pass protection, yards after contact, knowing your assignments, playing faster, just everything.
Now you feel like you're ready for this task though, right?
Yes, sir.
There was a play when you went out on a screen where you had the entire left side open and Aaron didn't see you. I think they scored later. Did you kind of kid Aaron about that?
He's a quarterback. He has to make the decision he thinks is best. So, I'll try to, get in someone's ear during the game like that.
Are you a little...
I got the ball, but, it could have been someone else that was more open than I was. I don't comment on that kind of stuff.
Did you see he got